John, that's not a bad result and performance to come on and be a part of.
Yeah, I think the main thing is going through as a team. I think we put a good team performance together, everyone that's involved in the whole team, especially the substitutions that came on as well. But I think everyone that played a part in the match fully deserves credit. So, yeah, the main thing was to get through.
It says a lot about the squad to go and get a result like that tonight.
Yeah, I think the gaffer's installed into it as well. From the start, we need everyone involved, whether you're on the pitch to start loving it, if you're on the bench, or unfortunately, if you're not on the bench and in the stand. So we've got to stay together as a team, and I think that's what we've done.
Great little cameo from yourself. Is that some of the best football you've been able to play at Blackpool?
I think, to be honest, yeah, it's maybe one of the most chances I've had as well. So, as I said, you just got to look after yourself when that kind of stuff's going on, and when you're called upon, make sure you're ready, and that's what I've done. So.
Everybody knows the Rangers and Celtic banter that you and Jim have behind the scenes of the club. Was it always in your mind to be unselfish there and let him have a chance to go and score?
Yeah, well, I think Blackpool fan, I think you remember that last year in pre-season as well against Lancaster. So I think you can be any given person's right to have a shot there, but I think the easier thing is always to let it to the side for an empty net. And as I said, if it was anyone else, I'd have maybe shot, but I like Jim Bolivar, so give him his goal. He's been waiting long enough for it. So.
Not a bad goal from yourself to round it off. Was it always in your mind that you were going to clip it like that?
Yeah, as I said, I've done it before. So the main thing is when you make that run at the edge of the box, I made the run and seen Potsy and I lifted his head and he lifted his head and I thought he played a good ball. And I mean, the main thing when you get that ball there is get a first touch and get a good first touch and get it out of your body. And then after that, it's all about what you decide to do and your decisions is the main thing. So yeah, it was easy.